And now it's time for On the Porch with Oda Mae and Emily Jean.
Emily Jean, how long you think we gonna sit on this porch watching our lives go by?
Well, when the temperature reaches 98 degrees, I'm going inside. I don't know what you're gonna do.
Speaking of 98 degrees, baby, where is your fire extinguisher? If that heifer skirt gets any smaller, we all gonna have to go inside. Hey, Liz Mae, how you doing? Looking good, girl. How's your mama? See you at church on Sunday.
Bye.
That's a damn shame.
Well, she is a pretty young thing, and it is that time of year.
Emily Jean, it wouldn't matter whether it was the 32nd of Juvember or the 1st of Neverwary. That child's skirt is entirely inappropriate and totally too short, no matter what time of year it is.
Talking about short and inappropriate, Cleo's been sexting me.
What in God's name is sexting, and how in pray tell does this have anything to do with too short?
Sexting is when a man sends a naked picture of himself to a woman on the phone.
Naked?
Yes.
On the phone?
Yes. Now, Cleo has sent me a naked picture, but I don't see anything. Do you?
Oh, my word. Well, if memory serves me correctly, what you're looking for is going to be right around in here somewhere. That's a damn shame.
Hello, ladies.
Oh, hey, Pastor.
It's a lovely day.
Yes, it is a wonderful day.
Absolutely. Just getting in as much illustrated word as we can.
Yes, we are.
Yes, we are.
God bless you.
Bye.
You see what you did? You almost got us busted by the pastor. Oh, Emily Jean, bless your heart. I had no idea you was going through so much confrontation with Cleo.
That's a damn shame.
Emily, is that you? Or me?
I think it might be both of us.
Lord, Emily Jean, I think I didn't soil myself fooling around with you and Cleo's foolishness.
Oda Mae, you need a Depends. But I think I might have wet myself too.
Wet myself too? Wet is the least of my concerns. I believe I have soiled myself. I clutch my pearls to consider such a fact. I refuse to go to Walmart, Walgreens, Rite Aid, or CVS in search of some Depends. I am a refined, distinguished woman of this community, and I refuse to be seen as incontinent by you or anyone else for that matter. Not gonna happen.
Incontinent, transcontinent, intercontinental. Oda Mae, you are an old woman. In fact, you are 30 minutes older than Jesus Christ, and I'm pretty sure at least 4 years older than dirt. So don't act like you got full control of your bladder or your bowels, because you, like me, my refined, distinguished friend, need a Depends.
That's a damn shame. Ooh, I'll beat you to the restaurant.
Okay. Yeah, you gotta help me up. You gotta help.
I'm stuck, baby. Oh, what?
Oh my God. Where's the bucket? Can't get in. Can't get in.